Okay, the methods are different. You got a lot of different strength coaches in this room today, and everybody does it differently. I'm gonna show you how we do it. And Sean hit the point yesterday. It works for him. He don't want to discuss it. That's what works for him. Bottom line is results. The bottom line here is results. Our kids get stronger. They increase their lean muscle mass. They decrease their body fat. They minimize their injuries. Okay, doing all the things that strength training does. They get a little tougher. They get a little meaner. They're into it. Okay, and hopefully the hard work that they do in here will transfer to the court and on the field. So it's a lot of things that strength training does for us as athletes, as coaches. The big thing is to make sure these people, when you're using machines, are in the machine properly so they can get a full range of motion. Matt talked about the, can you get stronger by doing a half range? Yeah, you're going to get stronger in that range, but what about the other range? Okay, full range of motion. Here we go. Up slow. Again, Sean talked about speed. Everybody has different speed. I just like to go slow and controlled so momentum is taken out of the exercise. All the way back, big man. Remember, as a coach, it is your job to make sure that he gets 3, 4, 5 more reps. John's a 4.0 student, so he understands his body. Like Dr. Ken when he was here, 4.0 body. That's it, John. That's it. Come on, get another one. Down, up, drive. Come on, John. That's it. Up, slow. Down again, go. Fight! Up slow, real slow. Keep the right up. Breakdown, right? I took 25% off. Now he's going again. Hopefully it'll be within the range that we're talking about. Come on, big man. Drive it down all the way. There's a forced rep. We like forced reps. Come on, John. Up slow. John's nickname is Tomato Head in the weight room. You can tell. Tomato Head. Drive it down. Pull. Come on, back four. Squeeze it right there. Hold it. Down slow. That's it, big man. Drive it. Come on. Beat. Up slow. Other arm. Go. Could I have done both arms? Yeah, but come on. Something different. Come on, John. Work it out. We do this isolateral stuff, and you do one arm first. I like to keep this up right now. There's a lot of pain right here in the lats from holding that up there. Okay, so pain is good.
Come on, John.
That's it. Work it out. Work it out, big boy.
Let's go back, John. Come on.
That's it. All the way back. Down slow. Good form. Let's go. Full range. Drive it. Drive it. Drive it. Two more. Let's go.
One more.
Beat. That's it. Up slow. Squeeze.
He's got another one.
No question. Drive it. Hold it right there. Hold it down.
Come on.
That right arm's going to give up. Come on, get six. Drive it up. That's it. Full range, big man. Full range. Fight. Get it. That's it. Get another one. Five. Fight. Get it. Down slow. Rest. Did one set, he got 5, he should have got 6. Okay? One. Everybody's different. Everybody got a little bit more rest time, whatever. Drive it up! Come on. Come on, get 2 more and he's done. Drive it up. Boom! That's it. Come on, big man. One more. Boom! Boom! Come on, John. Come on. Down slow. 5, 4, 3. Hold it. 2. 2 sets. 2 sets, 6 to 9. Good job. Nice and slow. He's gonna get as many reps as he can, all the way up. He's still going, he got the same way up. Keep going. Get it, come on. That's it, big man. Get it going. Boom. He got it. All right, up slow. He got 10 reps. Rest. Every second. Now, next set, he gotta get 5. But again, you see, we want 6. All the way up. Again, as a coach, everybody ain't gonna train like this. So you have to coach this man up, or this woman up, full range of motion, up slow, all the way up and drive, squeeze it back, squeeze your arms, squeeze your legs, squeeze whatever you're doing. That's your job. And you can't do it, you better get out. Can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen. Drive it. Come on, big boy. That's it. All right, up slow. He got 6. Good. Over here. Let's go. Drive it up. Boom. He's a manimal. Slow down. I like to go a little bit slower than some people, just to control the weight. When you increase the tension, you're increasing all the firing of the motor neurons and frequency. Fuck him on. He's all right. Shove it up. He's all right. That's it. Drop it up. As a strength coach, your job is two things. All right? You're a guidance counselor, and you're a recruiting coach. Now, so hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. One more. You guys understand what I'm saying? You're a recruiting coach. You're trying to recruit motor neurons to your muscle fibers. Your neuromuscular link up to the muscles. Drop it. Last one. Hold it.
Put it back.
Okay, there we go. A little connection. But it's great on the wrist. A lot of guys have trouble with wrist. It's a great exercise. Front delt, traps, forearms, biceps. We work a lot as a football player on the neck, and I know Ed's going to talk about it. Neck, shoulders, traps. But the one thing in football that you got to stay away from is overdevelopment of the anterior deltoids and the pec muscle. Come on, big boy. Look at that. He can do more. Come on. Boom. Get it. Down slow. Drive it up. Down slow, hold it. One more, go. Boom! Ah! Come on, down slow. Slow. That was a great set. Now we do some man resistance. Same exercise Sean talked about yesterday. Here we go, ready. Go. Again, you have a great spotter. You're ready to go. Drive it up, come on. Hold it. You gotta get five and you're done. You gotta get five. Hold it. Not working. Boom!
Come on.
That's it. Hold it. Come on. Let's go, big boy. Ready? One, two. On these leg presses, make sure they don't lock their knees out. Hyperextend that knee joint. Make sure his butt stays down. Alright? It's kind of hard when you start pushing, you gotta hold yourself down. We don't slam the weights, that's just my technique. Some people like to come down a little faster, push the weight up, that's fine. Just don't let momentum get involved.
Drive it!
Sit down slow. I'm gonna strip some off. My legs. Drive it! Rest. No rest! Make sure when they do a rep or a set, doing a set, it's a continuous motion. No resting. Drive it up. Keep going. Just stripping them down. Keep going. Boom! Drive it up. Go get three more reps. Drive it up. Boom! Drive it up. 90 degrees, knee. 90 degrees, hip down a little bit. Right there. Femur parallel to the ground. I can pull plates on him, but what he did there, he ain't gonna last long here. When his legs start shaking, you start seeing little twitches in the muscle, then he's getting what he wants. Make sure their butt stays up against the wall. If their butt comes off, then it's gonna hurt his low back. Keep holding. Keep holding. Get up a little bit. Get up a little, right there. There you go. See that? Up a little bit. Hold it.
Let's go, John.
Hold it. Come on, let's go, John. A leg curl similar to this machine. The one thing you got to make sure, drop it up. He's wiped out. Drop it up. Come on, John. One thing you got to make sure is the hips stay down, because what happens is you're not isolating hamstrings. You're getting a low back and the rear end. Do testing here, all right? But it's no different than a workout, except you do bench press for upper body, leg press or squat for lower body. All right? We turn the music on. We call it a test. Hey, maybe the kids get two or three more reps at the end of a period. All right, it's just a workout. That's all it is. We'll do 8. You got to get at least 6 reps, no more than 10. Range just like a workout. We predict it off our charts, and we put it up on the board for recruiting. Is there any? Lizelle is very, very slow in his workouts. Very slow. Slower than John. Just a bench. I mean, nobody wants to see the bench press. So I just want to show you how he's working out. From right here, he's going to go right on the ground and do bear cat push-ups, that we call. Corny, but it's what we do. Down in 6 seconds, up in 6 seconds. Why 6? I don't know. It's the first number that came to my head. Anybody got any questions while he's working out here? Training, excuse me. Any questions?
Did you cover all the body parts, John?
Pardon?
Did you cover all the body parts?
I didn't get arms. I didn't get forearms. Well, you got forearms. Drive it up. In a non-isolated way, I think I did. Nobody.